Hi guys, hope you're doing well. I'm back filming another video just because I had a lot of fun talking to you last week, so we're gonna do it again. And maybe I can do these every Friday or something like that. I know it can be hard, like I said last time, to be in this weird situation, and especially not being able to see your friends, because I know that's something that I really miss right now. So one thing you can do is ask your parents to set up like a video call with your friends, or you can just call them instead of hanging out with them in person, because that's just not a good idea at this time, because it's not safe for us to be with other people, because we want to stop the spread of these bad germs. Another thing to remember is keep exercising, eating well, reading, all that good stuff, because that's going to keep your mind and body going, and that's really going to help you feel a lot better. I know I do it, and it's made me feel a lot better. And remember in this weird time that we're really lucky to be in the situation that we are in. No matter how bad you think it is, we're very fortunate to be at the school. We're very fortunate to be with our family, so keep that in mind. Think of things you're grateful for. And yeah, that's all I have to say for this video, so hopefully see you next week. Bye.